it again. I have four more questions. I know you're going to give me answers. And those answers are going to become spins. And this round of spin is worth as much as $5,000. What happened? People are going crazy back there, you know what I mean? All right, here's your first question. If you wish to say someone is a bit loony, you might say they have bats in their belfry. But literally, if you do have bats in your belfry, where exactly are they, Catherine?
In a church.
Can you be specific?
The steeple.
All right. Is the correct answer the steeple, the basement, or the bedroom? What do you think, Veronica?
I'd say steeple.
Steeple for Veronica. Bob?
Go with steeple.
Steeple. Well, if you have bats in the belfry, they're in the bell tower or the steeple. Yes! Correct. Veronica gets a spin. Catherine, three. And Bob, a spin. Here we go. People magazine ranks it as the number one TV show of the past 10 years. What show is it? Catherine.
Happy Days.
Is the correct answer Happy Days, MASH, or 60 Minutes? Veronica?
I will say 60 Minutes.
All right, Veronica says 60 Minutes. Bob?
Saying MASH.
MASH. Well, gang, people says number one on TV for the past 10 years is 60 Minutes. Veronica gets a spin. Catherine and Bob stay where they are. What happened to... Oh, we haven't been on for 10 years. Just sometimes feel like we have. Yes. But we haven't, so we're moving right along. What do you measure with a scale developed by Charles F. Richter? Catherine?
Earthquakes.
Is the correct answer earthquakes, blood pressure, or economic growth? Veronica?
It is earthquakes.
Earthquakes, says Veronica.
It's earthquakes.
Bob says it is too. It's a comedy show. Chuck Richter developed the scale that measures earthquakes. Veronica goes to three, Catherine to six, Bob to two. Fourth question. On what early children's show did you hear the introduction, I'm Cheryl, I'm Bobby, I'm Annette? Bob?
That was the Mickey Mouse Club.
Uh-huh. Is the correct answer the Mickey Mouse Club, Howdy Doody Show, or Romper Room? Veronica?
Mickey Mouse Show.
Mickey Mouse. Catherine?
Mickey Mouse.
M-I-C-K-E-Y. Mickey Mouse, of course! Veronica goes to four, Catherine to seven, and Bob to five. Bob to five, yes. And well, our players will be taking those things to the big board and decide who's going to walk away with all the bucks right after this. Food time, $80,000 up there on the board. Just waiting for you to win it. There's one prize worth more than $5,000. However, some whammies are up there, and they want the money as badly as you do. So be careful. Let's look at dollars. Catherine, zero dinero. Veronica, 2,200. Bob, 2,316. You'll play last because you earned it, having won the first round. And Catherine, with the least amount of money, you'll be playing first. Seven spins, two whammies. Come on, big bucks.
All right, you guys. Come on.
Stop at $1,250. You're back in the box. Third place, six spins. Stretch it up the pass.
Come on.
Here you go.
Stop
at $700 on the spin. Real close for the whammy. You can get a 1956 spins. Here we go.
Come on. Stop.
Oh. He's got a great body. Catherine, you dodged him once, but he came back and got you. You have three whammies. As you know, one more and you're out of the game. But you have $0. What's your plan?
Well, I can't win from zero. I'm going to go for it.
Okay. Here we go.
Come on.
Stop. Oh, Catherine. Sorry, you're out of the game.
The pressure's off. I can enjoy this.
Pressure's off, indeed. Let's go to Veronica with 2,204 spins. Are you ready, champ?
I'm going to do it.
Looking to add to that 20,000.
Okay, here we go.
Stop at $750. $2,950. First place, three spins, special up or pass.
Trust my luck.
Okay.
Let's go. Come on, sailboat. Stop.
Stop at, move one space to 2,500 or London. It's not a sailboat, but it's pretty good.
Which one? London!
2,170 is the value of the trip to London. Brings your total up to 5,120. You were in first place by about $2,800.
Okay.
What are you going to do with the two spins?
I'm going to go.
All right.
I'm going to go. Okay, no whammy. I want that sailboard and
stop at $750. 5,870. One spin left, Veronica. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to play against the odds and I'm going to go.
I'm going to go, she says. Against the odds, Veronica.
And I'm not going to whammy. I'm going to double my money. And stop.
Stop at $1,500. You're up to $7,370. $5,054 more than Bob. We now go to Big Bob with five spins. Are you ready, Bob?
Got some work to do.
Uh-huh.
Okay,
finger big muscles.
Bob, come on and stop.
Stop at France. Oh. A kick to France, Bob. Value to $1,498. You're up to $3,814. Four spins left. Press your luck or pass. About $3,500. Separate the two of you.
Well played.
All right.
Big bucks. No whammies at top.
Stop at $1,250. That brings your total to $5,064. $2,300. Shy of Veronica. Three spins left, Bob. What are you going to do? Got to decide, Bob. Press your luck or pass.
We're going to play.
Okay. Here we go.
Come on,
the whammy, let's stop! Stop at $1,400. Bob, I think it's your voice that's scaring the whammy. $6,464. About $900. Separate you and Veronica. Two spins left. Rest your luck or pass.
Gonna play.
Gonna go. Looking for big bucks.
Come on.
Very close.
No whammies.
Stop. Stop and go back. Two spins to $4,000. Bob, you're up to $10,464, $3,100 more than Veronica in two spins. What are you going to do? $3,100.
We're going to play.
Going to play again. Here we go.
Big bucks, no whammies, man. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Split second. Bob, a split second. Now, let's look at the strategy. You have no dollars. You have one whammy. You have one whammy and you have one spin left. You can elect to go for it. It means you have to pick up something that gives you an additional spin in order to stay in the game. Or you can pass it to Veronica. If she happens to whammy, you both come back next time.
I'm going to pass to Veronica.
Veronica, there it is. It's yours. Avoid the whammy. You'll be the champ once again. $7,370. One spin, you have to take it. Here it comes, Veronica.
I'm gonna avoid.
Are you ready, Bob?
I'm gonna do it.
Go.
I'm gonna do it.
Who's the champ?
No whammy. Come on, no whammy.
Stop and go back two spaces to $4,000 and a spin. It's not over, Veronica. You have $11,370. One spin you earned. You can either take it or pass it. And here it comes to you, Bob.
Okay.
Stay alive. You're gonna need another spin. Something gives you an additional spin. Bob, the one spin. Here it comes, Veronica. Oh, yeah. Champion for today is...
Stop.
$5,000. That is spin. Bob. You're still in it. You're going to pass it? Or keep going. It's about $6,370 difference. You'll again need another spin.
Pass to Veronica.
To you. Back and forth. A seesaw battle. Howard Cosell would be going crazy. $11,370, Veronica.
Virgin Islands.
Okay,
stop.
Avoid the whammy.
No
you got
whammy,
it.
No whammy. Stop.
Stop it, a whammy. Bob, the champion of the game. $5,000. Unbelievable. We'll be right back, Bob, to discuss this after this message. Whoa.